inside the paddock area here at Long Beach, and we're doing our race prep with the tires. What we usually do, we end up taking our big scrapers John's doing with the blow dryer, and what he's doing, he is scraping the tire to inspect the tire, because these are our qualifying tires that we end up scraping. And we are going through the inspection process of seeing if any shards of metal are in there, because we're only allowed to use these four tires that we have. We can substitute one, but we would love to use all four, because we have scrubbed them in qualifying, and it takes the oil out of the tire itself, and it allows the driver to get up to speed real quick. So what we'll do is we'll go through our tire inspection, we'll lube up the insides. As you see here, on the inside, there's pegs and all. What we'll do is we'll go through and lube that inside, so when the guys get ready to do their tire changes, the tire and the wheel itself slips on the upright very easy to make a quick tire change during our pit stops. So that's pretty much what we'll do right now with the tires. And we'll take them down and set them out and set them in the sun to get a little heat into them, because it'll allow the driver himself to get up to speed a little quicker, but not as quick as putting a scrub set of tires versus a sticker set of tires. Like I said, because of when you go and you'll scrub a set in, it takes the oil out of the tire that is used in making the actual rubber, because it has a petroleum base in the actual rubber itself. So that'll, like I say, it helps bring out the actual oil in the tire, so our drivers can get up to speed and we can finish number one in this race at Long Beach, California.